This might be the only time we happy to keep our children under lock and key. The first time the upper middle class start to feel poverty. Approaching panic, thin line from pompous to bellicosity. We're out of ventilators, so the innovator's no longer novelty. The woman on the news had me broken down in an interview. She thanked her life partner as parting words when the plug was pulled. Just watched her husband die through a screen with tubes in his throat. How do the kids grasp the concept? All heroes aren't invincible. This virus will evict any normal visitation of any moral understanding that resides in your meditation. Hoarders on their way to misuse their space in basements on a raid of toilet tissue. The real issue is ventilation. He keeps telling us we're the greatest country in the world, remember? Can you imagine if he took it more serious last November? If this really World War III and biological warfare, COVID contact POTUS via chauffeur concierge. I ain't running with no truths if it swims and smells like a fish. And know-it-alls, y'all ain't jogging my memory with your Simon Says. Conspiracies is real, no doubt about it, they've been blatant. But the ignorant is spreading gossip and rumors with the fake shit. All my daughters had fevers and non-productive coughs in January. Two with pneumonia, didn't know pink eye was ancillary. Youngest at the time even started blue in the lips. You can imagine losing grip when there's nothing there to fix. Severe upper respiratory infection, possibly viral. Antibiotics ain't gonna work, so let's keep an eye on it. Was claiming that that shit hadn't yet hit the West Coast. So tell me, what do you think? Undiagnosed or a host? Family of six. A few bucks for closing meals while these billion-dollar companies keep handing out the bills. Money is a factor if there's value in the kill. My whole heart falls on the lives of families impacted. 100% of my love to people in all tax brackets. Universal care for everybody on the atlas. Sincerely hope this was a lesson in they talk versus action. Hey yo, Pop, I had this long, drawn-out fucking speech for the end of this. Something real powerful, you know me? And I kept going over it and I fucking realized that anybody I was really trying to reach out to or had already turned this shit off or ain't listening in the first place. You may have noticed that I'm not all there myself.